So this is a cemetery, a little cemetery marked by this cross. I drove up here and parked up here. Which I guess I could have not. But yeah, it's a cool little cemetery, and I kind of remember coming here when I was younger. And I think there's like a building around here. But it's like pet cemetery, but it's for people. God, I know this kid. He went to my school. 99% sure. I have to ask my sister. Like, these are like graves or what? And I'm just stepping on them?
Yeah, probably.
Nothing marked over here? Like, these are totally graves, right? It's all like bumpy. I don't know where the building is. I can't remember where. I don't necessarily like this layout. Like, how do I get out? Without walking over people. Maybe it's down that other one. Oh my god, there it is, yeah. There is a structure.
Sweet. Goose attack. Yeah, I forgot that this, like, is the Blair Witch House. Actually. Like, it wasn't in the movie or anything, but it is the Blair Witch House. Like, amazing, hey? Again, look at that. Look at that. That's a well-built building.
This is definitely the church.
I love it. Really love it.
Let's go inside.
Yeah, I'd say it's a, it was a church.
Pretty beautiful.
Exploring so.
There's like a few paths around here. I wonder where they lead.
Oh, and there's this.
Oh, I should climb up in there. On the way back. If this leads up to the cemetery, that's just as cool as if it leads me someplace else. Stumble out into the cemetery.
Oh, hey. Here at EXPLOREANDSEE, we think it's important to always have a coffee break, so make sure you have a coffee break, because now is one of those times where you should have a coffee break, because coffee's important. Coffee's important. So yeah, I think there's one more. I think we can see one more. Okay, yeah. Here's the other thing we could see. We can probably see it. I'm just parked weirdly across the road, and it's like way worse than I remember. I've never seen it like this. And I used to drive past it a lot.
All right, let's get out of here.
nest up there. And that bird just flew out of it. It's gonna attack me.
It was gonna attack me. It can see me.